Boys, stop. I said stop. Stop. All I hear are crazy rumors of brawls with flaming punches and freezing kicks. Absolute nonsense, right? But I get to school, and what do I find? Complete chaos, with you two beating each other over it.
But it's all true, Mr. Lopez. Well, not everything, because Eli here keeps bending the facts. He's been brainwashed ever since joining Cobra Kai.
Shut up, Miyagi nerd. Do you want another fist to the nose?
Enough! Look, unless you're looking for a suspension, stop yelling, stop fighting, and start making sense. Now, from the beginning.
Select your dojo.
Welcome to Cobra Kai. Strike first, strike hard, no mercy.
It all started at the mini golf. Miguel got a weird note and thought it was from Samantha. Just like a lapdog, he hurried to meet her.
Obviously, it was not.
You don't say, genius. He did see her. But when he tried to get closer...
Oh, look who's here.
If it isn't the famous All-Valley Karate Champion.
Yeah, what's it to you?
I don't want any trouble. Just...
Oh, but we are your friends! In fact...
Mind your own dojo.
Remember your training. Keep moving. Press buttons to punch and kick. Good timing deals more damage.
But I make a better skeleton than those guys.
Running is an important part of combat. Grab enemies when they're stunned or idle.
Wow, those guys are bad at fighting.
Personal skill button and press punch to use your punch skill. Skills must cool down before you can use them again. Press this button to unleash attacks using the environment. Press this button to throw stuff at your enemies. You can destroy objects with your strikes. Some of them even have food and items. God knows why.
Cheeseburgers did that skeleton eat?
Press this button to pick up weapons. They last for a few uses. Throw them away with this button.
Make a better skeleton than those guys.
If you can't strike first, defend yourself. Timing is crucial here.
Hey, Diaz, you didn't really think you'd get into a fight without inviting me.
Sensei, how did you... Quiet!
Let's do this. Strike first, strike...
I'm out of here.
Here we go.
You can call your friends and change character anytime.
Back in the day, those skeletons were kind of cool. Hold the dojo skill button and press parry to use your dojo parry skill. All your characters use the same dojo skills.
Thank you. doing here?
Hey, did you see two shady guys come through here?
The only thing I see is a nose.
Flaming spindler. So much,
I'll get you for
there's a lot of cool stuff scattered around the city. Every collectible you find awards you a new power. We'll talk more about that later. Use everything you learn. Variety is key to building your combo meter. Day, those skeletons were kind of cool.
Flaming spindler. Flaming spindler.
I'm out of here.
My turn now. Cobra uppercut. Cobra uppercut.
Miguel, mijo, are you all right?
Mom?
I'm here to make sure that if you or your karate friends ever...
There are three types of food. Whoa. Each replenish a different amount of health. You got a new skill. Hold the skill button and press any of the buttons available. Mix and match your skills for badass combos.
Hey, Look who's back.
You guys are sick.
Oh no! We hit a salt right on!
Cobra punch! Take this!
Take that!
A map? Sensei has to check this out.
Those bastards.
Why didn't you tell me about the note?
I thought it was a date. Do you take me on your dates?
This wasn't a date, this is a trap.
You think I don't know?
And babes are the easiest way to lure us into traps, remember that?
Yes, Sensei.
They were sending us a message. They used you to get to me.
Yeah, I figured. Especially when those guys called you a loser.
Quiet! Can't believe they were wearing skeleton suits.
Yeah. Just like Halloween.
I knew it! Daniel's gonna pay for this. If he wants revenge, I'll show him how it's done. We need to check out the spots on the map and deal with this.